NFL star has 50 seconds in the cage to grab as many big prizes as he can. But he has to get out before the doors close or he loses it all.